being able to process sensorial inputs and provide desirable instructions is the sensorial condition, making it hardest for the little ones to acquire essential life skills, social skills, emotional and cognitive skills, make them dependent, stay away from mainstream society, claiming their lives abruptly. Sensorial conditions such as autism is prevailing at epidemic speed since 114 years, from 1 in 10,000 kids to every 1 in 32 kids in 2020, autism is claiming many kids' lives and holistic happiness of their families. Namaskara, I am K. Shraddhashri, MSc Clinical Psychology, working as behavior therapist and psychologist in Pinnacle Bloom's network, AS Ramnagar, promising to do everything plausible to empower your kid to be self-sufficient, to be part of mainstream society, to stand a chance at life, career and family. Bring smiles into your family. Empowering 80 plus crores of kids, people with sensorial conditions to have a wonderful life has been the precise purpose of Pinnacle Bloom's network. Autism is not a disease. It is a sensorial condition. There is no known cure for autism. Identifying autism in first 2 years of a kid is the key for providing wonderful life to the kid. Please do spread this. Help many families. Thank you.